sheet, don't look up here.
Okay.
All right. That was number seven. A ti te gustan. Okay, Sarah Beth, número ocho. Okay, let's listen. Número ocho. A Juan le gustan. Número nueve. April.
Les gustan.
A ustedes les gustan. Número diez. Zach.
Me gustan películas de sci-fi.
Muy bien, a mí me gustan las películas de sci-fi. Número 10, DJ. O número 11, I'm sorry. 11.
A vosotros os gustan.
And Andrea, bien. Número 12. Muy bien. A nosotros nos gustan los deportes. Okay, so there I just wanted you to focus on the object pronouns. The first section was singular. The second section was plural. So here's what you have to do on the back, okay? There's a chart like this on your sheet. So the first thing you have to do is find the subject. That will tell you what object pronoun to use. Then you have to look at the second part of the sentence. Is it an infinitive verb? Is it a singular noun? Or is it a plural noun, verb, or activity? And then that's what will tell you if you use gusta or gustan. So some of you have already gone ahead and done that. Now go back and check. You can do it with your partner, okay? You can do it with the person beside you. You want the chart up? Okay, so make sure you're typing. On the top of your sheet, you have a chart just like it, okay? All right, once you work with your partner, I want you to tell your partner, I want you to translate the sentence to them. Like number one says, a ti te gusta hacer ejercicio. So I'm going to tell my partner, you like to do exercise. Okay?
Wow.